Canadian dollar daily forecast for June 9th by FX Empire. Dollar CAD fell during the day here pretty significantly on Wednesday. As you can see, oil markets broke out, so makes quite a bit of sense that the Canadian dollar will strengthen as we fall, probably down to about 125. Pay attention to what's going on oil, though. Any sudden pullback will, of course, make this pair bounce typically, so I have to keep an eye on that. But at this point in time, it looks like a sell-only pair.